Howard Stern Show.
Today, this morning, in honor of Eric the actor, who would have been 42 today, here is Eric. I love this music. Here is Eric calling the Angry Political Guy show. I still don't know what this guy's name is.
Oh, my goodness.
And Eric makes a call, and he's as good as ever. Eric is even great in death. So take it away, Eric, on your 42nd birthday.
All right. Now, 337 area code. You've been on hold. Who are you? What do you want?
Hello, it's Eric.
Eric. Okay, Eric. What do you got to say?
You know, I'm a little person.
Okay.
And it's not that easy being in a wheelchair.
So what? What do you want?
You know, I sent you the roses.
I didn't get any roses.
You're definitely good looking.
I am attractive. So what? What do you got to say?
I want to have sex with you.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I want to fuck you.
Well, sorry, I don't do guys. I don't like fags. I don't like you.
I want to fuck you.
I'm sorry, you're a cripple, but you probably deserve it. You deserve it for being a fucking fag.
I feel completely disrespected by you guys.
Well, you should. Now you've actually got something right. I do disrespect you. I find you to be slime. I don't like queers. You probably deserve everything you got.
I'm club fucking footed, you asswipe.
Take that club foot and stick it up your ass, you ignorant bitch.
Just back the fuck off me.
You, is that all you called a foreigner bitch at me?
Shut your fat mouth.
You do. You want to see how quick I can hang up on you, you ignorant motherfucker?
Don't fucking hang up on me.
Either talk or get the fuck off of my line.
If you would shut the fuck up for a minute, I would tell
you. Hold on, talk. I'm listening.
You're an immature, stupid retard.
Good. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go to hell. Fuck you. We got any more sodomites that want to fucking criticize me? Talk about retards. Thanks. Thanks for your opinion, you ignorant motherfucker. Don't call me no more. Fuck them. Going to the music here. I'll sing along if you don't mind here. I like to ride big motorcycles, and I like to eat pussy, too. I like to kick the shit out of punkers and faggots, and if you don't like it, fuck you.
There you go. How's Eric?
Where is that show broadcast?
I don't know. I guess on the internet. I can't imagine it's on iHeartRadio.
The Howard Stern Show.